with my name on it. There's a healing in this room, and it's here for me. Oh, there's a breakthrough in this room. It's got my name on it.
My Lord, she's 9 years of age, 9 years old.
Somebody put a praise on it. Can you help me put a praise on it? Somebody put a praise on it. Let's go. I dare somebody to release some praise in this room. I declare that wherever you are, miracles are breaking off in your house. You are a
up in here. Come on, give him a hand. Amen. KALIA. Amen. I want y'all to know that she just turned 9 a few weeks ago. And one thing I like about KALIA is their choreographer, but these girls, they dance, and she gives them an opportunity to create their own dance. And she just started this. So I want y'all to know she was the choreographer of this one. Give her a hand. Give her a hand. Amen. 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 That's what the Bible says. Train them up. Train them up in the way that they should go. I know they was dancing. I think they got that praise got a little serious for a minute there. Come on, say amen, somebody. Yeah, we about winning. Get your blessing, put a praise on it. If you want your child to act right, put a praise on it. Put a praise on it. Oh, yes, where my praise is at? I said, where my praise is at? Where my praise is at? When I think about the goodness of Jesus and all that he done for me, my soul says, hallelujah, yay! My Lord, my Lord. Just tell 3 people. Tell 3 people whatever you've been believing God for, put a praise on it. Come on, tell somebody whatever you believe in God for, put a praise on it. Whatever you believe in God for, put a praise on it. Don't cry about it. Don't get upset about it. Don't turn on God about it. But put a praise on it. Put a praise on it. Yeah, yeah. Ooh, Lord Jesus. I can understand why Jeremiah said it's like fire. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up in my. All right. My Lord. It's somebody, it's already done. It's already done. You actually tell somebody it's already done. Lord have mercy. All right. Thank you. step of the way. I want to say thank you, Lord, for all done for me. It could have been me.
Without a tragic end, but Lord, you didn't see fit to let any of this be. It's everything in your power, so you keep on keeping me. And I want to say thank you, Lord, for all you've done for me.
All you've done for me. Amen. And don't you feel better? Don't you feel better? Amen.